In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create an Apple Developer account and enroll into the Apple Developer Program. You'll need this account to release the iOS version of your app on the Apple App Store, and it is a requirement before we can begin creating any iOS test apps. Begin by going to developer.apple.com. There are two ways you can enroll in the Apple Developer Program. The first is as an individual. Individual accounts are for single-person businesses, and by that I mean businesses that are listed under a single person's name where there is no separate legal entity for the business. Any apps released through individual accounts will be listed in the App Store under the account owner's name, not the business name. That's why we recommend the second option, which is enrolling as an organization. This is where a business has its own legal entity, such as a company, non-profit organization, joint venture, partnership, or government organization. Apps released through organization accounts will be under the legal entity name in the Apple App Store. If your business has its own legal entity, we strongly recommend you enroll as an organization. Organization accounts provide permissions for account sharing, which is ideal if you purchased our Done For You service, but also for our customer support or success teams who may request access to help investigate and resolve any issues. During the enrollment process, Apple will verify your legal binding authority, legal entity name and status, DUNS number, phone number, email address, and organization website. Before enrolling as an organization, you'll need a DUNS number, which Apple uses to verify your organization's identity and legal status. To find your DUNS number, use Apple's Look Up Your DUNS Number page. Enter your organization's information, and Apple will confirm if you already have a number. If you don't, Apple provides the option to submit your information to Dun & Bradstreet to obtain a free number. After requesting a DUNS number, allow up to 5 days to receive it from Dun & Bradstreet. Once you have it, Apple may need up to 2 additional business days to process your information. When you have your DUNS number, you can proceed with enrollment in the Apple Developer Program. Be prepared to pay a registration fee of $99 per year. If you're enrolling as an official non-profit organization or accredited educational institution, you might qualify for a fee waiver. If you're ready, click Start Your Enrollment. You'll need an Apple account to sign up for the Apple Developer Program. If you don't have one yet, go to the Create Apple ID page on the Apple website and create an account. Once your Apple ID is ready, log in. You may need to complete two-factor authentication by entering a code sent to your Apple device or via text message. On the enrollment page, select your entity type. To enroll as an individual, choose Individual Sole Proprietor from the drop-down menu. Any other option will enroll you as an organization. For this example, I will select Company Organization. Next, review the list of requirements. If everything checks out, click Continue. On the following page, provide details about your organization. Enter your legal entity name and DUNS number, complete the CAPTCHA, and click Continue. Apple will then ask for additional information, including your website address, phone number, and confirmation of signing authority. You'll need to enter and validate your work email address. Next, provide a reference who can confirm your authority to sign on behalf of the organization. When done, click Continue. Verify that all the information is accurate, then click Submit at the bottom of the page. Apple will process your enrollment and display your enrollment ID at the top of the page. They will verify your authority to sign legal agreements and send you an email with instructions to complete the process. Once you receive the email, log into your Apple Developer account to review and accept the program license agreement. Check the box to agree, scroll down, and click Continue. Now complete your purchase. Review the membership details, including the enrollment ID, cost, and duration. Confirm with the checkbox and click Purchase. you'll be asked to sign in to your Apple account again and select a payment method. Fill out the necessary details, click Continue to Review, and confirm everything before placing your order. And that's it. You've successfully created your Apple developer account. Note that Apple may take up to 48 hours to process your payment. With your account set up, you now have access to the App Store Connect dashboard, where you can manage your apps, track performance, and more. We'll explore the dashboard in future tutorials as we prepare to publish your app. For now, this concludes the tutorial. In the next video, we'll begin setting up our BuddyBoss app plugin for iOS configuration.